It is the 600th video.
I just found it. Oh yeah! It's time!
Yeah! Now this is just gonna be a friendly exhibition game.
And to celebrate, we are playing Mario Party 8 for the Nintendo 64.
It's evil! Oh, okay, good.
But anyways, we also have the Meme Master Drag Rat Tail.
Not even close.
Rico!
Drag Retail?
Rico!
Drag Rico?
Yeah!
Darby, you put featuring Drag Rico.
Well, he has no channel, so. And we also have Galito here.
I have a channel.
Galito, say hi.
Hi.
Juji, I need to teach you how to play.
No. Oh, that's just something I did for minigames.
Funny, because that's what we're about to do besides Pyramid Park.
Alright. Pagoda Peak, my favorite board. Four players. Four players!
Why do you hate this?
Four players.
You keep saying four players, but I can't go back, can I?
Yeah, you can.
No, I can't go back until it stops.
50 turns!
Yep.
No! And I can't beat DK.
Beat Daisy.
Or Toadette. No, Daisy's off limits.
Not her. Oh, yeah, Daisy.
No, she's off limits.
Why?
Pick Boo or someone.
I'm picking her.
Fine. You can beat her for a bit. Fine. Be Mario, then.
That's his.
Nah, you go. No, you can do it.
I'm gonna be your brother.
No, it can't be Mario Party without Peach.
Oh, yes, Galito would have chosen Peach, yes.
Now go, just do it.
I'm gonna work. Cool. I'm playing hard because Jeremy says they're weak, apparently.
It's true, if me and James can beat them.
Give me 10 stars, yep, let's go.
No, stop!
I'm kidding.
Now it's just gonna be a gaming video with podcast elements.
So, Juji, the podcast!
Oh, yeah!
This is half episode. This is half gameplay episode, half podcast.
But this is not part of the Too Cool to Fool series.
Can you put this over there?
No, I hate talking.
Talking is for lame-os. Oh, come on!
Okay, Peach is already going wrong.
Yeah, I'm last, so yeah.
I'm the best character in the game, so all of you be quiet. Galito, what are your thoughts on Mario Party 7?
Don't move a muscle. We're not really going to get too in-depth with Pagoda Peak because, this isn't the Let's Play.
Galito, what do you think of this game?
You want this, right?
Yes. This game soundtrack is so good. What?
She has already gone rogue.
She's already winning. Good job, Dry Bones.
Yeah, this was
good job. So, Jeremy, what is our first topic, my friend? You know what?
Mario Party.
Mario Party? Really? Well, let's see.
Guys,
here.
By the way, if you guys don't know already, this is the first Mario Party we've ever played.
Yes, it is. This is not the best Mario Party, though. The best Mario Party is 6.
No.
And all of you say it's 2, you are wrong.
No, 2 is the best.
Says the guy who decided not to play 2.
Alright.
What the heck?
Here's Koopa Kid. By the way, this is his last appearance in the entire series. And I lose my egg orb, in which it just became a fireball orb.
this early in the game?
Oh, we have one battle game, by the way, that I have not unlocked yet. I think I forgot what it was. Hopefully it's Hella Popper, I don't know. Dang it!
Yes!
What do we have to do?
Dude, I'm trying to unlock the minigames, remember?
I know, I just don't want to play that.
What do we have to do?
Move and press... Wait, how do we do this? Alright, move your cursor, and then press A to go there. Ow.
You want to spend the most time in the air, by the way, when on surface.
Ow. It's been forever since I played this game.
Well, Peach is off. Actually, gonna
finish. Oh, come on. I didn't even get second place because of Jeremy. Thanks, Jeremy.
What'd I do?
Whoa. Best first turn in history.
Yeah, I just got complete refund, though.
Oh, yeah, Koozie's like, what is that? So, let's talk about sports, my friend.
Sports,
alright. So, let's talk about the World Training Series.
No such thing! Stop making stuff up.
Gucci, who do you want to win the World
Stop, Sebastian. Just stop.
See, Jeremy,
this isn't even funny.
This is your fault. You had to make us play this. So, Gucci, what team do you want that the NFL to win?
Dude, we're not even close to the first game of the 2017 NFL season.
Exactly.
We have to wait all the way till September.
Alright then, tell me who's gonna win the World Series.
Dude, the MLB season hasn't even started yet. We're not talking about
World
that. Stop!
Oh, he landed on my mini game.
What? Alright, get as many coins as you need. It's basically game guy, but your best make points is going. Oh, he's going all the way.
You're betting 11 coins?
So we got the easiest or hardest. Press R.
Press what?
R and then.
Press R and then you get choices.
Alright. Strawberry, grape, apple, banana.
What was that one?
I think grape. Like, yeah, grape. Press R.
Press R.
That was banana.
Get Luisito here, he knows about bananas.
Which one is this
apple.
One?
And then the first one, strawberry. Strawberry is up the top. All right, Georgie, you got 22 coins. Are you still there, Calico?
Does that consider we cheated?
No.
No, that's basically how you win memory.
You have 22 coins. Georgie, you could buy a star now if this was the original Mario Party. In this game, stars cost 40.
No.
I'm kidding. Kind of.
Perfect.
Who am I working with? I'm working with Jeremy. This should be a piece of cake. Uh-oh. I know this game left
Move
and right.
Move and press A to shoot the Piranha Plant.
I know this game left and right. Go! Okay. I told you I know this game left and right.
Finish!
Masters. Meme Master, what was your experience with this game?
I don't like this game. I had bad luck now because I'm...
48 turns left.
Luigi!
Oh no, Jeremy, a trap.
She could land on her own track.
Ooh, bye, she's Peach. Out.
I didn't like you anyways in this game.
She landed her own track.
She could, but it doesn't affect her.
Even though you are a good player in Mario Superstar Baseball, and you are due for a home run right now. You guys even heard what I said?
Yeah. Oh, finally, I got a good roll. What's in here?
So, Sebastian.
Yes. We have a weekly sale.
Tell us how dice rolls work in Mario Party 4 and beyond.
Well, they're timing, quote unquote. How do I lose -3 coins?
You have -3 coins, don't.
Yeah, I have -3 coins. If that even existed. Sorry, Jeremy.
I still get the star anyways.
Oh, good. You're lucky it's 10. Look, Jeremy, we're back in Chunan.
I wouldn't say this is... Wait, what is this based off?
It's 20 coins.
By the way, there's a real Pagoda Peak in the world.
Does it have a dragon cannon?
No, it's actually not in the mod, what you think. It's actually in the mod. Antarctica. Antarctica? Yep.
So, who's ready for Sonic Forces? Congratulations, Jeremy. You lost all your money.
What do you mean I got complete refund?
What complete refund?
Of what I lost from that shop.
Hello. You had like 20-something coins.
Don't even.
You can't use it right now. That fire orb is still in effect. Oh.
No, you can use that anytime you want, but...
No, the fire orb is on.
All right.
No, I didn't mean to do this.
They have a weekly sale.
Oh, you can get out if you want.
Press B if you want to get out.
Anyway, one could help.
A super shroom.
Oh wait, never mind. Game 7 already uploaded. I'm thinking of Game 8. Then it's Game 9. Then
2 versus 2.
I want to play Sienna and Dreams again.
Winging it.
Button mash. Oh really? Oh yeah, it is.
What do you have to do?
Press A repeatedly. Not yet.
Jeremy, pass me a quarter.
No.
Okay.
That's not how it works.
I don't know how button mash anymore.
We lost. Judy even button mash fast enough.
Slow and steady wins the race.
Why?
Galito, where are you?
Why did YouTube do this? Make a popular channel section on my channel. I don't even watch it. Sebastian, do you recognize any of these channels?
Nope. Phase Rain!
Nope,
I don't. I know him.
Galito, where are you?
I know him.
What? You bet.
You know, you could always bet 1 coin, Sebastian.
I could.
But you earn 1 coin.
Or you could bet the farm.
I'm gonna bet the farm.
Oh,
You do this for me.
No, you got...
It's bonus time!
Alright, do you get easy, normal, or hard?
I must pay attention.
You get easy!
Grape, orange, strawberry.
Grape. Strawberry.
Strawberry.
And then that one's orange, obviously.
I did it. I'm an old bean. Jeremy, what are you talking about? Game Guy is pretty good.
This is better Game Guy.
This is better Game Guy.
I don't know which one's better.
Well, let's see. In this one, you choose how many instead of losing everything.
In 2 days, by the way, guys, MLB The Show 17 comes out. Friday, we hopefully will start making the... Making the videos from,
I'm gonna use the bathroom while you do this.
We'll start making the videos for a Road to the Show. So, Juju, are you getting MLB The Show 17?
I'm getting the MVP edition.
Uh-huh. You gonna make some videos with it?
Yeah, probably.
Alright.
I have a
YouTube. Oh my gosh, I have to do strawberry, orange, apple, banana.
Strawberry, orange, apple, banana. Which one was the last one?
Grape, I think. Wait. No! Ugh.
Strawberry, orange.
Come on.
Apple, banana, grape. Strawberry, orange, apple, banana, grape. No!
You can't use those.
Oh.
Yeah, what? Faith, are you still there?
Fun fact, we were gonna play Mario Party 4, but my copy didn't ship, so I had to buy another copy.
I'm with DK.
I canceled the order.
So, Sebastian, single player, DK. So, Sebastian, want me to make you a character in Road to the Show for MLB Show 17? No?
Awesome.
Okay.
Question.
That's not mine.
A star!
Ready for a let's play?
Star!
Smash it! Press A.
What do we have to do?
Press A. Now here's the game.
And Jumpman, based off from Donkey Kong.
Is this easy?
Is this easy, Jeremy?
Avoid the barrels, race DK to
the
end. Press R. Move and jump. There.
Do not get hit by the barrels.
I just
jump over. Look for the advice.
Huh, Captain Underpants is apparently
I'm
getting
practicing.
Movie.
I'm not used to this, though.
Alright, we'll allow it. By the way, Sebastian, I lost all my money because of the dumb controls.
How do we have to go up?
You have to jump from there. You have to go under it.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Fuji.
Yes, it is a practice.
Let's see, here's the stuff I'm recommending. A Sonic 3D Blaster View Kit, and a fake Xbox 360. 10 consoles we didn't know existed. My own video, part 1 of New Super Mario Bros. 2. And then how to record content gameplay without a capture card.
You better beat this.
Who's practice?
Okay, Juju, after this you're only limited to one practice.
Judy!
Are you trying to advertise your own channel?
No!
I got this.
He's trying to advertise his own channel.
Really? How? What was he doing?
He's saying to subscribe to him.
Judy, focus! Come on, Billy do this.
No, let him do it. Let him do it. We gotta have faith in the kid. Also, I have mosquito repellent for the summer, so I don't get bitten while playing baseball.
No!
Again, if you guys don't know, me and Judy play baseball for a league called the Rochester's Band.
Oh, come on! Jump higher! Higher! Judy! Judy!
I should have let you do it!
Here's a tip. Here's a tip. Next time, go straight. Okay?
I tried! Next I tried to jump on top of the block, didn't get it!
No, press. Don't jump on top of the barrel, go straight. So you can actually do a good jump.
How?
I don't get this. Why is DK mad that he didn't get the star? Like if he was mad, then he should have gave.
Congratulations.
No!
Track and yield.
I just lost my star!
Some people don't like this minigame, but I actually like this minigame. You didn't even have a star.
Alright.
No, my opportunity to get me a star for free.
Run and jump, run and jump. Yeah, you did, but unfortunately we redid it, and the winner was the Meme Master.
Meaning that Juji actually has a win. So Juji, I just feel the win Mario Party.
Pretty good.
Oh no!
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 No! No!
Unfortunately, what? Oh, wait, why didn't we record that first?
What?
The final things we needed.
Don't worry, I'll start a new Let's Play during the month. Oh, wait, I can't start the new playthrough. I can't start the
Bowser.
New playthrough this weekend.
Bowser.
April Fools?
You're gonna do something for that?
Yes.
What are you gonna do?
I'm not gonna say because.
We're gonna play Shadow the Hedgehog.
No!
That would have been a great April Fool's. You bet!
I'm not gonna give any ideas because then people are gonna know that's an April Fool's joke.
You just gave us a hint.
Yeah.
That's not really a hint.
Yes, I did it.
Well, Sash, and you actually buy them, buy with all your mad cash.
Nah.
I was about to say if you said no. That's my job. I did that in Grand Canal. I said no to a star because I had a guaranteed victory no matter what.
You should have won as a star's tip.
Well, I wanted to be a jerk to all the computer players, so.
Oh, that explains it all. You had computer players.
Are you still not wearing a shirt, Galito? Thank you. What's here for me? Mushroom.
Luisito, Jeremy has your lock seed. It's in there.
Yep, and I never give it back. Galito. I have this thing from Luisito and I'm not giving it back. In fact, I'm gonna burn it. Oh, he finally used the cannon. Ah, you possibly should not have done that. Well, you have a chance to get enough money for a star. If you bet all of your cash. And I'm gonna burn it.
Show him.
No.
He has your lock seed.
Stop. I'm also gonna burn it, too. Judy, you need to pay attention.
Which one do I get?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Dude, you need.
Yes.
You have
the easy.
Oh,
the easy.
Woo! Strawberry, apple, orange. Apple.
Corsar.
Orange. And that's strawberry. Yeah. Remember, strawberry is the first one.
There. We have your lock seed, Lucito.
And I'm gonna burn it. You're still not in a shirt? Dude, yes! Put on a shirt, man!
Put on a shirt! The audience is losing itself.
Well, they can't see him, so... And they can't see us because
this
I don't
video
have...
is advertised by Jeremy.
Get off the camera!
By future Yoshi... Lucky Yoshi 7's future Let's Play of Yoshi Story.
Yeah, it might be when I make the new channel.
Alright, I'm gonna win this because just you all are lame at how you go see.
I didn't know that. You haven't played this in like a year.
I said, oh yes, because all I have to do is.
It's dark.
Says the guy who failed instantly.
Judy. What? What, Galito?
Remember why I say I was.
Oh, BB Junior.
BB Junior, where is he?
He's holding him. And Sebastian takes first place.
I am.
They're at the D house.
The master of games.
Well, first off, I'm.
They're at one D house.
Time. Yep.
Meaning I lost all my coins. Yo.
Remember that.
Where's BB number two?
Oh, he's breaking the bridge.
Uh oh.
Meaning.
He's breaking the bridge because he does not mess around since he is the boss.
No,
because
he's fat. That's why.
Wait a minute! I can't go anywhere.
Yep, you're stuck there. Mwahaha! We got your turn is skipped. Why are you wasting that?
She won.
A twinner.
She got the star, right?
No.
Jeremy, that's for you.
Don't even. Bowser time! Wait,
oh,
a Bowser.
No!
Hopefully a single player, not a mob.
If it's not, then
if it's a multiplayer, we're done.
What about that? What about that lightning?
We're done for!
No!
Don't worry.
There are two types of minigames. One where she plays alone, one where we all play.
Put that axe down. Sebastian, you know how terrible
Thunderwall!
Minigames.
Oh, Magical Journey.
My favorite one?
Maji.
Yeah, this is actually my favorite Bowser minigame, which I have no idea why.
Maji Ranger.
Can you just let me talk?
Whatever. Peach!
I was out the first time.
Well, you lost all your moolah.
For real?
Yep.
You lost all yours, too.
Nani.
Stop.
I haven't played this game in a long time. I love this song, though.
There's a giant rock.
Rock. No! Get the first
so
one!
So basically, guys, this
no!
This game actually has some,
yes!
This game actually has some, oh, shit, what's it called?
I was so close!
I lost my opportunity.
Sadly, the game suffers teetering tower syndrome, where the jump is delayed.
Now I'm gonna steal all her coins.
You can't steal coins in this game. You only steal it by orbs.
Wait, you can. You just have to beat her in a duel minigame.
Oh, dry bones.
You can do it.
There's no point in rolling. You can't do anything. Oh my gosh.
Don't worry, you're just
oh wait, I can't
points.
Do anything. I can't even get back over here.
No. Get back.
Stop advertising your channel. Jujikyu,
my channel is so good that what? It doesn't even have any videos.
Hey, wait till this channel becomes a novelty channel. When I actually make a new channel. Why would I do that anyway?
Anyways, subscribe to my channel.
It has no videos.
It has the best.
Why am I doing this?
Plus,
why are you doing this? You have no money.
Get away from me, dragon. You have no money. Come back when you find some coins.
Come back when you're richer.
That's not funny. Mine is.
No, it's not.
Get away from me, dragon. You have no money.
Juji!
Come back when you find
Juji!
Some gems. That's 12 spaces wasted. And he loses one coin.
Oh, great. You lose 10, minus 9.
Minus 1.
Alright, Sebastian, congratulations.
Woohoo! I stole one coin from Luigi!
One.
Can I work for a miracle?
I work for a miracle! I'm a peach.
I'm a few.
Trial and error.
What do we have to do?
Guys, I have the sound effects.
What you do?
What do we have to do?
What about Calito?
I don't know what we have to do.
Oh,
press X. Ground pound.
Alright, we basically gotta get the tiles to blue. Press A twice to ground pound. Press B to punch and A and B to kick. Oh, I'm done. Come on, let's make the blowout a century, Juji. Cheap. I gave you guys the win because you guys kept punching me. Yes. I'm not joking. That's true.
True.
That makes no sense. Anyway, put on my theme song.
No, we're not doing that.
What?
Oh, the bridge is back.
That's not my theme song.
I said no theme song.
Why not?
Because I say nay. Plus, this is for me to do novelty stuff.
This will be the meanest of them all. Finally, I can get going. Let's get going. King of Yoshis.
I'm King of Yoshis.
Let's get going. King of Yoshis. I have one coin and one star.
All I'm trying to do is steal her coins.
Well, you got to wait till you get one.
I thought you were gonna say you have to wait till you get older. I was about to say, Juji, you have to wait until you're older. Take 10 coins from any opponent and win. Yes. Yes, G Cash.
That's not G Cash.
It was a joke because I have nothing else. That's your new theme song!
By the way, I seriously do not like that at all.
That's the irony.
Thank you, Juji. Because every time I try to look something up, this way. Why? Just why? Just why?
Good luck, send those orbs.
This is gonna be a bad game for me.
Oh no.
Battle.
I don't lose anything, basically. Yo! Only Peach is losing stuff. There are 23.
I got nothing to prove.
23 coins.
The final countdown, anyone?
Oh, yes!
Okay.
Get it up.
Don't
press anything! Alright, Judy, this is how you play.
It's the final countdown.
What do we have to do? What do we have to do?
Do not fall off. Press B to attack.
The final countdown. It's the final countdown.
No!
No! No! Rod, brother against brother. Well, we don't lose anything, basically. Sorry.
Hey! Stupid physics. If we were running on the Hedgehog engine, I would have won. You!
Thank you, Toopy. See, he's my comedy relief for a reason.
We have theme song. You confirmed it.
Oh, me only, not you. Oh, Joji's spooky.
Get out!
What?
Sorry for you.
Oh no, she got the star.
I'm the only one with that star.
Judy, you have a new theme song, by the way. This is your permanent one.
Kansas City.
No, you'll see if he wins. He has three of them to be exact.
What?
One for when he wins alone, one for
mine
when he
wins. Mine is the Luigi's Mansion, then.
No.
Why not?
Yours is the Chaos Emerald thing.
Aw, oh, why do I get the lame one?
Well, you are the Sonic.
Why can't I get the Crush 40 one?
You get 4 coins.
Yeah. That would have worked if it was
what? Last
time. Well, my theme song, I just queued it up.
It's only when you win.
It's a joke.
Alright, Sebastian, you ready to go?
I
just realized that you have 2 rival traps.
I'm going to use this on Peach.
Oh. Yes? Shout out to Bexy234, even though he's in here.
Bexy!
Did you get DK?
I don't know.
Yeah, you did!
I don't want DK. Go away.
Why not?
So you either get a star or you're going to get coins.
I don't know.
Hopefully it's
the Meme Master!
Multiplayer.
I wanna give you one star!
The Meme Master! I found you at last. What will the prize be?
8 turns.
Yes!
Well, it depends if you win.
Don't be Vine Country.
Alright, that's the worst one. Jumpman!
Yes!
Again?
Dude, you know a bridge too short's the easiest, right?
I know, but this is also easy.
This isn't the normal one. It's Vine Country, however. Ugh, that's a whole different beast.
Oh, that one we just give up.
I say that Vine Country might be the worst mini game in this game. I think it's even worse.
You know, if I can actually get off. Yo! For a second I thought he was gonna stay there.
What? What?
BB.
Oh, that was better.
BB.
Hurry up.
Peluso.
They named Dr. Mr. Fluffy. And they got a happening space, so I decide how much
this video is brought to you by Jeremy's next Let's Play.
No, I'm not LPing that game. If I'm LPing that game, I'm finishing it first. Alright, who knows when that will be? 20 coins. And my payment?
This game is brought to you by the Red Wings. Support their cause.
Not the NHL Red Wings.
Support their cause.
You're also, stop putting stuff in the candle. What's wrong with you?
Well, this video is advertised by them.
No.
where in the world does this even take place? I doubt it's Antarctica.
China.
Exactly, Chunan.
That's this, so much bad
but
luck.
The, but this real, but the real place is located in Amman.
Antarctica. Oh no, I'm with
I
peace.
Can't wait to go there.
World peace.
What do we have to do?
You pick up a piece that matches the picture.
Pick up a puzzle piece with A, and then don't pull it down. Jeremy, me and you will win this because we're veterans.
Exactly, we're the veterans in Mario Party 7.
Oh. And I'm the cheapest.
Sorry, I just had a tickle on my nose.
A triangle.
Where? Where?
Right here. Oh, come on!
This... No, that's not what I want.
What?
No, she's doing all the work, right? Watch this.
Wow, we're losing.
Watch, you lose because of this.
Jeremy! Yosh!
Arrow, 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 arrow. Dang it.
I got this piece, sweetheart.
It's supposed to be Daisy.
Yes!
Not
one Paige. More.
Jeremy.
What? Yes!
What? She had it! She put it in!
I told you
she
that...
She put it in!
...that the veteran will defeat the heart.
Hey, I was winning at first.
Yeah, you were. Final chow countdown. I'm
Hi, sir.
Why?
Just why?
Why? Oh! Jeremy! Call on the last one!
What?
Done. Who did she just choose?
You.
Oh. Hi.
Hello everyone, I'm Joe Buck. Hall of Famer John Schmoltz will come right up. Today, Game 7 of the World Series, it's the Chicago Cubs against the Cleveland Indians. Who will win?
I thought you were going to say dry votes and peace. Georgie, you're co-commentating. Co-commentate this game.
No, oh, here's Hall, I have Hall of Famer John Schmoltz here. How does it feel to be our first ballot Hall of Famer? Hey, it might be a dud.
And like I said, I was about to say that. I was about to say, like, she's gonna get anything at all.
Wait, how much Mulan? Oh.
This video is brought to you by...
Stop advertising stuff.
Exactly. Like, no one gets anything in this game. So.
Commercial break.
Dude.
This game is brought to you by...
Just get up there, Sebastian. It's your turn.
Alright, now that I lost that minigame, I know the meaning of pain. No, I'm kidding.
All I know is pain. Speaking aside from terrible show references... And there's the magic orb.
What does a magic orb do?
Yo,
I'm gonna hit this.
Oh, you become invisible and you double your dice roll.
Man!
40.
This is your fault.
I made it 20!
Exactly. You should've made it 80.
Watch, I get 2 because of these bad ones.
You got 3.
Ah!
Even better.
Even better.
I would've preferred Game Guy 2.0.
Game Guy 2.0.
And I would have preferred
Game
single
Guy.
Flirt. Oh my gosh, if it's Tunnel of Lava. Come on now.
No, be the key minigame. Be the key minigame.
Come on, Treasure Dome. Treasure Dome. Ah, look, face one.
Jeremy, the Tunnel of Lava.
Really special.
What
yes.
do you have to do?
It's the key minigame. He has to hit all those. Welcome to the Tunnel of Love. So, Galito, what do you think of Jarvis'
Trust
failure?
Can you please just not?
Alright, good luck. You can do it. We believe in you.
Stop!
Finally, Yoshi won't get past me. I'm gonna go down and... I love this. Bowser just goes down and he doesn't even chase you.
I like that Bowser just cries.
He cries. He's like, no, I failed. I love that. He's like, oh, wait, what?
Just like how Morton always cries, too.
Yoshi's voice doesn't fit.
Your turn, Luigi.
Out of
10
for the N64.
Don't even. No, it's
10
for the Wii U.
So, you're right. So, who's ready to play some Mario Party 4?
If it even shipped.
It did this time, don't worry. This will not do well.
Also, hope you guys like my icon.
Hey,
by the way, at the end of the video, I will unveil my new intro.
Yeah, it has a weird song now.
Alright, me and you smash.
Alright, we're going.
And we still haven't heard Judy's new theme song yet.
Maybe. Press A to pick up the...
Also, I'd like to mention that the X and Y button are here.
Press A to pick up what?
Vegetables.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Ooh!
Carrots.
I don't know what Dynamic I used to play this with us.
Yep. I remember back when I thought these were cookies. Finish.
Don't worry, I also
he won. I didn't have to do nothing.
Peach's victory is a trumpet.
Doogie gets an annoying one because there was none left.
Let me see this.
Peach's victory is a trumpet. No,
I don't want this.
You have to have it.
No, I'm sorry. I have this one. Oh, what? I just random.
Why don't
this? Mine.
Oh, wait, no, I did pick the red one.
That teaches.
Because it proves that we failed against the computer.
Yup.
It proves that I failed against anybody. Thank you, I needed that.
A curse.
Galito, are you still there?
Peach answered.
Don't start up.
Huh?
Also, I need a pro control. Wait, no. A class controller pro.
My move. I'm gonna start the duel with no backing.
Wait,
down.
No, I need a dual shock controller. That's better than these GameCube controllers.
Dual shock.
Exactly, dual shocks are awesome. Right, Juji?
What number?
Any.
Four.
Come on, Sebastian.
I'll go back to mine.
I
cannot
do
that
first.
What?
Yeah!
Oh, that was an accident.
No!
Oh, you will go pass through those. Huh. You don't have enough money anyways.
I know. I just realized that right now.
Okay, that's your actual game.
Your move.
Or do you want the invincibility ones?
I'll take chaos ammo. Your move, sidekick.
Really? Get rid of that. Get rid of the Koopa Kid one. Go back. Get rid of the Koopa Kid one. That one. Get rid of it! Dude, get rid of that.
Why?
That can actually cause something bad.
What?
Your coins can be switched.
Bowser Revolution can happen.
Communism.
I don't want Bowser Revolution.
Your
like
orbs can get shuffled.
Oh no.
You can get your placements can get switched.
You know, the old stuff.
I just said Bowser Revolution like that That's what Bowser does. Yeesh.
Oh, 20 coins!
Don't even.
Shoot, Jeremy. Shoot.
This is my room. How about a swing? Take me home. Take me on.
Wait, is this a minigame?
Yup.
Yeah, I love this one. Press A. Press A to jump.
I used to think that it said technique.
So, is this the new fire minigame from Mario Party 3? The one, the battle minigame?
It's way better.
Could two of them drop at the same time?
It's way better because you can actually jump.
Yeah, two of them could drop at the same time.
I love this minigame, so good. The mini games in this game are beautiful.
Ah!
Me and you.
But I somehow. I'm so bad at this for some reason.
How did you get it?
How did I beat you all in that fire mini game in Mario Party 3?
I'm gonna sleep.
At least we don't have to hear trumpet or whatever yours is.
Oh, okay.
Rick Astley, anyone?
Yo!
If you guys watched the Foolish Edition of the Hedgehog 4, you guys know what I'm talking about.
Look at Koopa Kid, he looks so bad.
Oh, great.
Oh!
Bowser City, everyone.
Oh, Bowser City?
That's the name of it. So, who's the unlucky customer who's gonna get there next?
Jeremy.
Not me. I'm already a pastor, so.
Wait, what?
Ah, dang it, Peach. So, you're basically the closest.
Quote unquote closest,
because I'm the one who. I can't believe she got three.
Alright, I'm gonna hit you like this. I was gonna use it, but according
to. How can you use that when Juji can't while your orb's still in effect? How does that work?
Ray. Thanks, game. Thanks.
I am still 1 coin off. Now I'm multiple coins off, and I just missed the star.
You're welcome.
And I'm gonna land on your space day.
You're welcome. Why are you electrified, my student?
Yoshi, I don't know.
Try your own Yoshi impression, Jeremy.
No, no one needs to hear that.
No one needs to hear that. You have a terrible Yoshi impression. Pay for your crimes. There, you paid for your crimes.
Did you lose a star in the one hit?
No. The only way you lose stars from, the orb is pink blue.
Is he even in this game?
Not in this board.
What board?
I think he's only exclusive to Grand Canal.
What?
I don't know, let me check. Stop.
I can't believe you.
It's not my fault, stop.
Cross-A, Gigi. You were the developer of this game.
No, I'm not.
I thought you were Miyamoto.
No, I'm not Miyamoto.
Unlike Alex, you're not Miyamoto.
Alex is Miyamoto. excuse me, Red Boo.
Red Boo? Pink.
Never mind, they're also known as pink Boos.
Oh, okay. For a second there, I was gonna be like Red Boo.
And Mario Sunshine.
Was Pink Boo too girly for them? Alright, guys, we have to dodge everything. Do not hit the spikes.
Oh wait, what minigame is this?
The Bomb.
Oh my gosh, La Bomba, I hate this one.
This is a good one.
No, it's a terrible one.
Do not hit the spikes at all. What did I just tell you?
No one got hit with the spike.
Why you did that?
Oh, I hate this game.
Run, Juji.
Like, this
Run.
Is seriously unforgiving.
And Juji won. Why? Why this?
looking at me menacingly.
Like, yeah, because you gave him a terrible theme song.
He's looking at me menacingly.
Give
like,
him back
like
Kansas Cooper. City.
No, he doesn't want that.
Dude, you want Kansas City?
He didn't
City.
Want that, so.
Yes! Yes!
Well,
yes!
That's your fault. You didn't want that, so.
Why did Peach even use that? She has 2 coins.
Like I said, our computer players are dumb.
Oh, is she like that hard computer player from White Party 3?
Yep.
That could have gotten the star? What, literally?
Even the hard computer players in Mario Party 5 are dumb.
You want proof of that?
Watch Matt Mori's playthrough. In future dreams.
I'm talking about you. You want proof of that? Come on, guys. Wait till 2018 for our Let's Play Mario Party 5.
Don't even make a release date. Only I make release dates.
April 9th. I'm not even sure that's a Friday. But that's a Saturday.
April 8th is a Saturday.
Wait, no. April 9th would be like the second half of the board, wouldn't it?
No. Of Mario Party 7's board?
No, 5.
No, we would only do 10 turns because of how slow the game is.
Why would we only do 10 turns in Mario Party 5? That's stupid.
Okay, I need the manual because I can't really
look, check. Jeremy, I'm going to save the day.
Or not.
It's less than before I saved the day.
Cool.
You're welcome. Jeremy, get a 0.
No. Stop.
You got a cannon over my friend.
Get a 1.
Whatever.
That was meant for Peach.
And I get to change it again.
If you mess up my hard work.
Ruined forever.
Good.
Better make it 10 coins. What's my payment? 9 coins.
9 coins is your payment. Why do you get to do that?
Because I'm the King of Yoshi.
Let's get going. King of
Thank you,
Yoshi.
Thank you, Yoshi, for doing that. I really appreciate
Explore
that.
Explore!
I'll send your paycheck in the mail.
Do you have a paycheck?
No.
Discover.
No, that's not what I wanted to do.
Discover. Explore. RPG. Lucky Yoshi 7, the King of Yoshi. Alright, ghost in the hall. We have to move and watch out for the hallway.
Just so you guys know, this isn't luck-based. Oh my gosh, are you
serious? This isn't luck-based?
Hold up, I have to restart this thing.
Why is Peach the one shown?
Because she goes first.
What do we have to do?
Get
to the
end.
It's
a maze.
If you've never played this, then yes, this is luck-based. But trust me, all you need is memory, which I lack. Oh wait, I think I'm right going. Oh, nope.
Finish.
Ah, man.
Hey, it's called playing this game with your cousins every day when you're like 7. Like, we weren't kidding. We played this, like, every time.
Didn't Kevin also have a microphone, actually?
Yes, he did.
I think I prefer using the R ones better. Because then you don't have to pass around the thing every time. Unless you're playing with computer players, which is slightly better than a lot of people.
Georgie, explain to the audience why your team is going to win.
What?
In baseball.
Oh, Skylito's leaving.
Why is Skylito leaving? Why is he leaving?
Well, what just happened? Oh. Yeah, he left.
13 turns.
Left?
We're gonna be here a while. And Sebastian has officially collapsed.
So am I.
Yeah. you want, we can do this until we can't take it anymore. Oh, dang it, that was a bad idea.
Look, Jeremy's gonna get hit by Bowser.
Yay!
I used to think you can actually beat Bowser up. You know what? Oh, I can't do it yet. Highway robbery.
It's only 20 points, Jeremy. Look, you got a nice orb.
How? Oh, Mario Superstar Baseball. You know, we could do this until we can't take and we just play so many games after.
Oh, I can't take it already.
Yeah, let's... You want to stop?
Yup!
Two minigame mode. Minigame cruise.
One to park to left.
And,
Can't you go down?
You know what? I might actually just do your track. Okay, you get Crash Bandicoot.
I still never finished the 50 turn game.
Smash Man, can go down. Stand up.
Alright. I still never finished the 50 turn game.
How many minutes have we gone through?
Is this yours?
Yes, it is.
We have to change that one. Jeremy, what's the anniversary of your channel?
Are we playing again?
My anniversary of the channel. We playing again? Yeah, we're still playing.
When is your anniversary?
I will actually check when my first video actually came out. This is supposed to be my 3-year anniversary. And I have no idea what to do for it.
We are. Alright. That time, I think we're gonna play Mario Party.
Western Land?
50 turns.
Or you want to do 35 turns?
35.
Alright, 35. Since that is actually the standard gameplay.
Oh boy!
Why don't we play this now?
Then we have to make a separate video.
Should play without recording.
Alright.
Can we do that?
Oh, wait, we gotta wait. So, when is my 3-year anniversary?
Please tell me it didn't pass
yet. It didn't pass. It's in the summer.
Alright.
Wow. I'll
get you up. No,
that's cool. Nope. I'll get you up. No, just stand up,
Sebastian. He won anyway, so yeah.
I won? Sweet. What do you want, Meme Master?
Pass me that.
Oh, you're gonna pull up for me? Alright, my first video was, me checking the Nintendo eShop and Animal Crossing gameplay.
Alright, what date was it on?
August 20th is my 3-year anniversary.
Really?
Oh. Okay, let's play as Waluigi this time.
We're going to play 35 turns of Western Land.
You want, we could go back to normal on my computer players if you want. Or we could just continue with them on the hard computer players. Daisy, really?
Yeah.
Free play song.
Whoa.
By the way, coming soon. Wait. Coming soon, Super Smash Bros. Melee. Alright, we gotta wait till Juju comes.
Speaking of that, we're going to go and, after this, we have to find a way to record the last stuff we need for the Mario Party 1.
I actually want to check this real quick.
What else do we need to do for that game?
We We still have New Game Stadium, which is going to be one video only. And then we have,
the ending?
No, we also have options then the ending.
We have the extras and then the ending. Georgie, we need your help to record Mario Party 1. It's unlike this, it's not impossible. We need...
You're making my love cool, Mario.
We need to... DK is in it, so, yeah, I guess.
Sebastian, do you...
No, we're playing Cyanos.
What are we playing?
Baseball.
Oh, wait, you mean game baseball? Yeah, he meant Superstar Baseball. Mm-hmm. Well, we have to record Mario Party 1.
Later.
Let's play 3 mini games. What is that?
Go back to him,
I want to play Thunderbolt.
Is that your favorite or was it Fun Civil Force?
Well, it's either.
Let's do one thing first. So. Wait, go back. Dang, it's the worst battle game that we need to unlock.
Wait.
Air Force.
Oh, yeah, I don't know that one. Bloodstorm.
We also need that for Decathlon Castle.
Oh, I love that.
Can I go to 4 player, please?
My dog.
Fun Run.
Look at my dog.
Get over here, Juju. We gotta play Fun Run.
Everyone else likes that. It reminds them of chewing.
Leave me out on this.
Why?
Come on, Juju. Let's just play.
Leave me out.
It's only 3 minutes.
Oh, it's only 3 minutes. Okay.
Hold on.
That is Chochi.
It's fine. Anyways, you guys are gonna record some.
One off screen game. An hour and 7 minutes.
What? What do you mean 7 minutes?
No, that's the time.
Okay,
go. Alright, we're ready, Emma.
We're gonna need to record Mario Party 1 later. And then after that, we're done with Mario Party 1, and we can move on to Melee! And then after that, we're gonna play Mario Party 4.
Whoa!
Caught it.
We're gonna play Mario Party 4.
No!
Look how I caught it. Look.
Where do I vote?
My goal is plus now.
I don't own that.
Yeah, you do!
What do we have to do for this?
Move and jump. Get to the end.
What
that's my awesome record. I have the awesomest number in the world, 42.
I like 64 better.
No, 42 is the best number. Do you even know where that comes from?
I know where it comes from.
42?
49ers.
42!
It was a joke.
No, don't joke around. Do you even know where number 42 comes from?
Alex Rodriguez?
No.
Derek Jeter?
No. Jackie Robinson.
Oh, yeah, Jackie Robinson, number 42.
No, 42.
Yeah,
42. And Mariano Rivera, too. He also
won. I'm not used to all these tracks.
Well, you never played this game before, so.
Yeah, so. I got, at least I got 4.
Chase it to 41. You want to know what?
Who's on Luigi?
Me. Dude, do you think of wearing number 42 when you make MLB?
I thought they retired your number.
Oh, exactly, so you're not going to wear that ever.
Yeah.
Alright.
Unless it's Jackie Robinson Day. Now, let's save Thunderwall for last. Let's go to a,
I know they retired your number. Your number. 2 versus 2, yeah, 2 versus 2.
Oh, I know a perfect one.
What?
Let's stomp some spiders.
Ooh, yes.
Me and you versus Dumpto? Or me and you versus Dumpto?
Press
A to shoot. Move.
Okay. Oh, hi, baby.
Actually, flood.
What do I have to do?
Whatever.
What do I have to do?
By the way, you guys may expect me to not like this main game just because of spiders, and you guys know that I'm arachnophobe. I actually enjoy this because you're actually killing them.
Whoa, we did it.
What? No!
By the way, Smash Diamonds, I hate Rantox.
What's that?
The boss in the mud. Space Junk Galaxy.
Oh yeah, I remember that one.
That was the one where you rage quit, I think.
What is going on with your channel? You have to tell me after this.
What do you mean?
Like, what Let's Plays are going on?
New Super Mario Bros. 2 is currently at the worst, and,
there's some Let's Plays.
Super Mario 64.
That we could do part 2, though.
Alright, now it's time to play. What do you mean part 2?
Part 2?
What do you mean?
Like, second part. We can play it again.
Wait, no, I want to play Thunder.
Again?
I want to
redo it?
Yeah.
Well, we gotta wait till we get the quality, first of all.
Yeah. Like a tripod?
No. I mean, I'm gonna get actual good quality.
What about that camera you had?
It won't work. That method won't work with that camera.
We need a different camera.
What do we have to do?
Get to the end. Don't get hit, by the way.
I just said Peach.
Daisy.
Or Daisy, yeah.
I love this song.
I was about to say if I died.
She lost.
Are we seriously gonna play this until we win?
Yup. No, I'm kidding.
Okay, good.
Baseball League. So I will see you guys until we do that.
But first...